Unlock persistent rebel hearts and minds. Comparing the policies of Iran's Hezbollah and the USA's wars, I delivered a speech at a conference held at a U.S. war university. I was the only civilian on the panel representing the humanitarian aid community's position on the emerging incursion of the military and aid operations. The most problematic theme I presented to the predominantly American military audience was the obvious shared socio-military strategy of the Hezbollah and the U.S. Army. I listed the statements, goals, and projects of each party side by side. No one could dispute the table contents. However, the American military establishment took offense. They attempted to argue that their model was completely different. It was quickly obvious to all that the absurd comments were merely a reflection of shame and patriotism. Hearts and minds socio-military strategies are all the same.